I know there's 40-some in the Korean, they say. Don't mind, just sit down, Joe.
It's a war that shouldn't have been. You know, I see all the time, you know, I think about, you know, over there it was a jungle and everything, you know. And you don't know what you're going to be facing, what's going to be jumping out at you.
No.
The thing about all these guys that's in Iraq and everything, what they went through, and, you know, they don't have no kind of...
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I mean, no guard, you know, they had no place to go. It was all in the desert, I mean, like, you know. So, I mean, I thought Vietnam was bad to see how these guys are over it. Iraq and Afghanistan and all the places over there. It's terrible. And India, too. So, you know, still 20,000 over there, I think, they said they're going to come home, and they haven't come home yet. So, we don't really know what's going on.